Hey everyone, how you doing? Merry Christmas, happy holidays. We hope you got everything you asked Santa for. Hope you guys enjoyed the time with family and everything. We're back in North Carolina, enjoying time with family. Every year around the holidays, it gets extra stressful. Got to be at all the family's houses, equal time. And it just feels like deja vu, where you just know what's going to happen next. And we got Chris and Savannah, we're back at it.
Back at it again like we never left. You know, back in the dirty. Whole lot of beep beeps and squeak squeaks. Hey, say what up to Henry. Just kidding.
All the family is fixing to come in the next couple days. We're going to have a good time. Stay tuned.
Back at it in the next one.
House filming the in-between videos as usual, because as you'll see soon enough, having a baby is hard enough without having to film as well. But bear with me, I'm learning. So we spent our first Christmas at my mother's house, and that's the house you're currently in the video. We spent time with my brother and sister Chris and Elizabeth, hung out with my mom and Philip, and Cohen, Lindsay, and Jared came over, and we got the boys back together, which was really nice. This is my nephew Cohen. That's my son Jerry. My son and Jerry, not my son Jerry. Cohen. They are 11 days apart.
So much alike.
Cohen's older, and he's gonna hold that over Henry's head for life.
Oh, what a sacrifice!
We finished presents. Plan is we're gonna take a family picture today eventually, and quite possibly fly the drone in this house.
That's how I tell Philip.
My stepdad Philip, this guy in the last video.
Henry, how are you, buddy? Good to see you.
Loves his gadgets, and tell me how satisfying this is. It's battery storage. That was one of his Christmas gifts. Does anybody else's baby sleep like this? Well, day one of our Christmas is over. We have two more houses to go to. And Henry is ready for bed. There's Mama.
Yeah, you know it. We out here egging it up.
Cooking, eating with Chris.
What we do?
Oh my God! Got all the family. We're trying to plan a family picture. We all have these pajamas on. We're all matching. Most of us, anyways. It's a cluster. Merry Christmas, everyone. It's time for games and tomfoolery, as it is. Family Christmas time upstairs is over.
Now
it's
game time.
And Christmas is my favorite time.
beat Chris in pool. My dad took over. So far, it's looking good. Got the W against dad. Now I'm playing Patrick. Currently 2-0 on the table.
Let's go.
I'm doing all right. Patrick's pretty good. Can he pull it out?
I missed it!
No!
We'll keep it running.
Birthday is it?
All right, so in the McCoy household, we have a shot that we love, and it's called the birthday shot. And for this shot, it's for Mr. Christopher. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
And we're all in here.
He doesn't really get that.
You got to roll for bar shot, bar mix.
No,
you
shouldn't. No. It's like the leftovers of all the shots of the night.
Can you hold it this way?
Yes, it's like I was doing it with my
phone. Hey, Chris,
happy
birthday, bro.
There he is.
Clapping gets
some loud. Yep, my birthday shot, one time for the one time.
Oh,